Drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, take off.
Oh, the human player for the Red Alliance comes just short on his shot. During the autonomous time is now over. Robots spring to life as the humans take control. Team 3648, Sparta Robotica, doing a nice dance, well choreographed. Team 7895, the Trollbots, has a high arcing shot. Mazer Mechatronics is working play defense to try to keep the Gravediggers from being able to line up and get their shots. So far, they've been successful as the Gravediggers keep getting knocked off. Over on the Blue Alliance side of the field, jostling going around is Team 7895, the Trollbots, trying to get free. The Team 3288, the Punchers, is in the melee with them. In the Red Hangar, Team 30-06, Red Rock Robotics. And also Team 7895, the Trollbots, have both decided to start their climbing. The Trollbots have successfully reached the high bar. And they have successfully reached the traversal bar while almost taking out the wall. Team 30-06 is struggling to reach the high bar over in the Blue Hangar. It appears that the Punchers have been able to get to the mid bar. Alliance win. Each member of the Red Alliance will receive 3 ranking points.
1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7, 8 o'clock.